Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever in the world today. Welcome back to Carl's Garage. Today we are going to RADWOOD Car Show in San Mateo Event Center. It's actually first time going there. Hopefully we'll be able to capture some really nice cars there. Most of those cars on display are from, I think, from 80s to 90s. So pretty old cars, classic ones, and some really nice classic cars in really good condition. I wouldn't really call 90s car classic, but some are really in classic condition. Anyway, without further ado, we'll be on our way. Right now it's about 8 o'clock. In the morning we're gonna go eat something first, get some coffee. It's already pretty hot outside. Hopefully tomorrow is better. And for tomorrow we are going to the BMW car meet in San Jose, hosted by the CCA, and we're also going to Super Clutch later on in San Mateo again. So we're going to San Mateo twice. Tomorrow is Sal and other car friends. Yeah, so without further ado, we'll be on our way. Cheers! Alright, I'm at McDonald's trying to get some breakfast. This is my breakfast for today. I really love the hash brown. Alright guys, just had a McDonald's for breakfast, and today we are at the RADWOOD. As you can see, there's already a jam here at the entrance. There's a lot of cars waiting to get inside and find parking. So yeah, it's gonna be a while, so stay tuned. We'll try to find a parking as soon as possible. But yeah, it doesn't look good. Yeah, does not look good, but we'll see about that. Alright guys, still waiting here at the event center. There's a lot of traffic here, but hopefully we'll be moving soon. I've seen some classic cars rolling by already, so yeah, hopefully this is going to be a great show. Alright guys, just parked the car here. We have a C5, the 06, and an E63S. Pretty much we have seen this car somewhere before. Oh, the big German German cars here. One thing I want to show you is the Tacomas here. Not sure if it's Rob's Tacoma, but hard to tell. Just come with a cargo bed. Very nice. And we have some GTI twins here. Very nice. They must be friends. And we have Alpha there. Yeah, I mean, I don't think it's Rob's, but Rob, if you're watching, let me know. It does look pretty good. Very nice Tacomas. Alright guys, so here's the event center. We're heading into the RADWOOD show now. See you in a bit. Oh, I have to check out this E36 M3. Very clean. Actually, my first car was the E36 3 Series Coupe, and followed by this electric truck. Right. Looks like we have a very unique 6x6. Guy has a car track vehicle.
watch you all the time. Oh, nice to meet you. Okay.
You watch my channel or
most of
the
you watch my channel.
All right, enjoy. We'll see you throughout.
Not on like a guy bigger.
Yeah.
gated. Whoa, another gated. Very nice. Very cool Audi. Pretty much my dad had one. Yeah. Love those switches.
I didn't even
Yeah.
Thank you.
I guess we are back from the car show, and let's fund this E90 sedan. Very nice. And we have a looks like a 996. Just gonna go walk back to our car. We got a snow trooper here. New electric car. Ooh, very nice GT4. Alright guys, we're back at the V10 M6. Got this very nice sticker along with all your introductions, and of course apparently they do make 10W60, some very special Lamar's all you. We'll check that out later. Thanks for the sticker. Yeah, it's really hot today, so I'm gonna start up the car.
D40 scan active.
All right guys, it's a wonderful show. It's pretty big. I have so many classic cars, and we also checked out E32 Lifestyles E32 7 Series, which is really nice. Look, I'm all sweating right now. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this show. It's really great. Yeah, so we're actually gonna go to the Super Clutch show as well as a BMW CCA meetup tomorrow, so stay tuned. Otherwise, yeah, we have seen so many classic cars, especially the Audi, earlier on the Audi A6, that really, brought back the memories, because my dad had the very first Audi A6, I think it's a 2.6 Quattro. That was a long time ago back in China, and my dad was the first person to own an Audi imported directly from Germany back in that time, because there's no Audi back then. There's not even any cars on the street yet back in the 80s and 90s. But so that car is really something special for me. Anyway, there's also a Murcielago, some of the older Beamers. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. See you guys next time, and stay safe guys. Cheers. Oh, by the way, shout out to the subscriber I met today. Thank you for calling me out. And yeah, there'll be more content coming. And stay tuned. Cheers, guys.
Now I know what love is. It's a strong emotion. Back when I was young and I could never.